On the last day of campaigning in the world's largest election, Rahul Gandhi is driving in an open truck through Varanasi, from where Narendra Modi, the BJP's prime ministerial candidate, is running for parliament. Just days ago, Mr. Modi 64 held a massive rally in Mr. Gandhi's constituencies of Amethi, so the young Congress leader's visit to Varanasi is being seen as payback. A day ago, Kejriwal also held a massive roadshow in Varanasi.